So then with leadership, I mean, it's something that unfortunately, something that made its way into spaces that we've discussed, from individuals who work on their own to corporate sector, hopefully into government. And then, unfortunately, it has become a buzzword that people just kind of throw around here and there. And then to say that in times where countries may be in crisis, in times where organizations may be in crisis, in times when the world may be in crisis, you need then somebody who's going to stand up, stand out, and take the lead. What does this really mean? I mean, we say it and we use it like almost interchangeably with anything. Mm-hmm. But really, what is leadership? And then how do you say this person is actually a great leader? If you take the principles that, I mean, in the many books that Maxwell has written, mm-hmm. how do we then apply that?
Very good question, though. You know, John says everything rises and falls with leadership. Mm. It starts with you. It starts with me. And in a time of crisis, actually, that is when true leadership is revealed. You cannot make it up. You cannot fake it. And leadership is about bringing what is inside of you to outside. It's about having a vision and casting it and knowing this is me as Ndu. This is what I stand for. Values. What values are you holding on to? And those values are the ones that translate into your character. And from your character, then it is able to be visible in each and everything that you do.